Happy morning, dear children. How are you all? Have you prepared for your science assessment? That's great. Dear children, today in this video, we will read each and every question so that while solving the question paper, you do not have any doubts. Okay? So let us see our question paper. So dear children, this is our question paper for second semester assessment 2020-21, subject science, standard 3, and our date is 15th of March 2021. Before we read the whole question paper, let us see the instructions which are very important for you to follow. Number 1, you need to write in clean, neat and legible handwriting. Number 2, you need to write all the answers in the answer sheet. So, no need to write anything in the question paper. Number 3, your following details are required. You need to write your name, class, division, date, subject on each and every page of your answer sheet. Number 4, write the questions also in your answer sheet. Number 5, the photo or the PDF is to be sent to the subject teacher on the day of the assessment itself by 8 p.m. Okay, so aap timely paper submit karenge. Now let us read our question paper. Question number 1, choose and write the correct option for the following. This particular question is for 10 marks. We have 10 MCQs over here. So, each MCQ means each choose the correct carries 1 mark. Is it clear? Let us read all the question. The spinning of the earth on its own axis is called dash, rotation, revolution or circulation. Number 2, what is formed when water vapor mixes with dust particles and gets cooled in the sky? Cloud, wind or rain? Number 3, what is formed when an object blocks the path of light? Sound, shadow or light? Number 4, what is used for measuring mass? Thermometer, weighing machine or microscope? Next we have, our heart is made up of only dash, vessels, bones or muscles. Number 6, a group of stars that forms a pattern in the sky is called dash, galaxy, constellation or crater. Next we have number 7. Which of the following gases is used by plants to make food? Nitrogen, oxygen or carbon dioxide? Next, what is measured by physical balance? Mass, length or temperature? Number 9, which system throws out waste from our body? Digestive system, respiratory system or excretory system? Number 10, to move an object, we have to apply force greater than the force of dash, friction, motion or pull. So you will choose the correct answer and then you will write. All you need to do is copy the question and write the answer directly. आप यहाँ पे options नहीं लिखेंगे, direct answer लिखेंगे with the question. Number 2, fill in the blanks using the following brackets. You have give blanks over here. Blanks के साथ आपको brackets दिए गए हैं. You will read the sentence very clearly and then you will choose the answer from the brackets given. We have 5 blanks over here. Each blank carries 1 mark, so the total of this question is 5 marks. Is it clear? Dash gives shape to our body, cell or skeleton? Number 2, the unit of mass is dash, kg or L? Number 3, we can see things with the help of dash, air or light. Number 4, dash is the hottest time of the day, noon or morning. Number 5, dash is the other name of pole star, Dharam Tara or Dhruv Tara. You need to choose the correct one from the bracket. Question number 3, state whether the statement is true or false. You will read the statement carefully and then you will write whether the statement is true or false. This particular question is for 5 marks. Number 1, less rain is harmful for the crops. True or false? Number 2, seconds is the standard unit for measuring capacity. Number 3, moon is the only natural satellite of the earth. Number 4, tissues are the building blocks of our body. Number 5, moving air is called wind. So, you will read the statement very carefully. Question 4, we have, who am I? This particular question is for 5 marks. We have 5 statements over here and each statement carries 1 mark. You will read it carefully and then you will write for which particular thing or which particular being the sentence is about. Number 1, I am a ball of hot gases. Number 2, I help in chewing food for easy digestion. Number 3, I help in measuring our body temperature. Number 4, I am a special force that slows down a moving object. Number 5, I help in tasting food. Then question number 5, we have, match the pairs, column A and column B. While matching the pairs, we will not draw the lines. We will simply write the correct answer in front of its pair. Is it clear? Number 1, kg. Number 2, non-luminous object. Number 3, monsoon. Number 4, winter. Number 5, noise of vehicles. And in column B, we have book, warm clothes, unpleasant sound, rainy season and mass. Then question number 6, answer the following in one sentence. We have 5 questions over here. Each question carries 1 mark. So the total of this question is 5 marks. Number 1, what is the function of nervous system? Number 2, name one constellation. Number 3, give 2 examples of pleasant sounds. Number 4, how far is the earth from the moon? Last, we have state the organs that help in digestion process. Number 7, answer the following questions in 2 or 3 sentences. We have 5 questions over here. Each question carries 2 marks, means the total of this particular question is 10 marks. Is it clear? Let us read the questions. What is an organ system? What is shadow? What is evaporation? What is force? Give any 2 examples of force. Number 5, what is meant by revolution of the earth? Now question number 8, draw and label the following diagrams. And this particular question carries 6 marks. Let us see. Number 1 is thermometer. You will draw a thermometer and then you will label it. Number 2, constellation. You will draw Scorpius, means the constellation that shape is like scorpion, and then you will label it. Is it clear? Last question. Answer the following questions in detail. This particular question is for 9 marks, means each question carries 3 marks. Is it clear? Number 1, what is moon? Write about the different phases of the moon. Number 2, what are sense organs? Explain the function of each sense organ. Number 3, explain water cycle. So dear children, here we are done with the reading of the question paper. I hope you will do it very nicely and you will score good. All the best, dear children. God bless you all.